Hey guys, I know I look like a hot mess, but I had to show you this real quick. You'll probably hear my baby screaming in the background because I'm trying to open this little bit of extra formula. And my husband left, and this is so super tight that I cannot get it open. I have tried a towel, I have tried everything, I've tried squeezing it. But guess what? Pampered Chef to the rescue. This is our jar opener. So anyone that has trouble with arthritis or opening jars or is elderly or just weak-handed like myself, this thing is a lifesaver. You can actually mount it with screws up on your cupboards or underneath your cabinets. Mine is not mounted just because I have not put it anywhere yet. But anyways, watch how this works. You slide it in and it fits whatever shape you're using, and you hold it with the other hand and watch how easy. Now I'm telling you, I cannot get this open at all. So I'm gonna slightly move, you see it slightly moving? And now I turn it and voila, it is open. It's the most amazing jar opener in the world. So check it out. Thanks, guys.